Hey guys, I would like to say at the beginning of this video, you will be hearing throughout the entire video of me speaking very lowly. I forgot to turn the game volume down, so the game kind of overspeaks over my voice. So I just turned it down, so that way you just won't have to be bothered on what I'm saying as much. And next video, I'll make sure I turn the game volume down. But I hope you guys like this video. Hit the like button down below if you do. Subscribe if it's your first time seeing me. Hit the bell if you want to be notified every time I make a video. And I'll see you guys next time. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I am TBS Wookie playing another episode of Uncharted. And I
act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here?
I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you?
I pressed it twice, but
okay.
I didn't slow and it didn't save.
Looks like I'm gonna have to do this
and
the hard way.
I was at a good part, but I didn't know how to get back, so I had to go back in my chapters. So I already know what's happening, you guys. Here we go. Okay, we go very fast. Hey, crap, black. His shirt looking very, very super boxy, guys. Okay, I don't know why I have this one.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
So, as you guys know, I already did this. Okay, guys, I'm gonna do this parkour. I'll be right back. And okay, guys, we're back. Okay, I had to do that parkour real quick for you guys. So, here we go. I'm gonna have to do this again.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What blood? Drake, what blood? What blood? Okay. I don't know what blood he sees. Okay. Drop down. Come on, keep walking, Drake. Beautiful! Oh my gosh. I'm like, what happened to you, though? I mean, like, I think you went a little out of shape. I think you're a little too thin. Just a hair thin. What? It was just a little fashion, clothes here and there, a little bit of makeup. You'll look perfect.
Where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
why you just don't take those gold coins.
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Here we go, in water again. Favorite thing on Earth. You pull that door. Come on. You're the man. Your shirt's very, very bad. Look, most of his front is dirty. His back is like perfectly clean in a way.
Cozy.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I want to come back here later today and sleep in those comfy little beds.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this. He's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
Beautiful!
You're all hearts, Sully.
It's pretty, delightful. I don't know where the rocks came from.
No way. Gotta be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Or
what? Sully?
Yeah, or what?
You there?
Sully, come on.
Sullivan.
Sullivan. That was a mean base, Drake. A little too mean. Is this a submarine or something? I can't tell. Oh, good job, Drake. See what you do?
That's probably bad.
I'm like, what's so bad? Everything is so bad.
Hello. Hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money.
Can I borrow that for a second?
So
I'm
when
like,
you
I
told me that you two were onto something big,
I won't
the
do
find
anything like
of
that.
A lifetime,
oops.
I said. Well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Is he always going like this?
Take it easy, Navarro.
No, not a hip K. I want
so,
an AK.
I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Kriegsmarine map have to do with El Dorado?
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So? We square?
for now.
But just in case you need a reminder.
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Oh dang, that's the first time I've ever done that. Or not. Because I have a gun. Yeah, here we go.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way! I'm radio ahead!
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Thanks. All right, come on.
Now, her gun is way nice, more looking. I think hers. Do you have a gun? Okay, if I see that you pull out a gun somewhere, I'm gonna be very mad. Hey, do you know where to go? Not there.
It's right there again, Joel.
Okay, here we go.
It's over there!
Okay, yeah, shoot him, never gave me an AK, I'm gonna treat you like crap now.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Shoot to kill!
Yeah, pretty much, shoot to kill. Sounds about right.
He's over there, he is!
I'm trying to find the ammo. Thank you.
Drake!
Slow-mo jump.
Stay close.
Don't let him get you!
Oh, I almost didn't miss that one. Okay, come on.
What the hell is this place anyway?
Oh, I'm at the tomb.
Long story. Tell you later.
That's how I reload. I didn't know how to reload. Okay, let's try not to climb up on that.
Over there!
Oh, crap! Three bullets.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Never a dull moment. Okay, I climb up the ladder. I didn't use the AK. I think it's funny. Last time I used like the AK like 10 million times.
He's over there.
Next time I need that. Okay, sorry guys, I was quiet. I didn't even realize I was quiet.
Here we go.
Drake, look out! Damn it!
Come on, back this way.
Okay, hold on, you guys. Okay. Quite a lot of time left. I was thinking it was already getting close to my time. I'm not sure why you guys have an AK. Holy crap, I got a lot of ammo in that AK.
Come on, stay with me.
Hey, you run up the stairs. Come on, come on.
Hey! He's over there!
Making me turn gray, bro.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way.
I know.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado. So that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it!
Watching
if the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Yep, you do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
Yeah, 42 minutes left.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel. What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump,
guys, here we go.
Shit.
In. Someone having a campfire. Please, someone have some more.
Strangers trying to kill me. Leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
I couldn't remember. I thought there was a guy there or something. I'm like, isn't there a guy? And there's something up here. Right here.
What's this?
Well, I don't know. Yeah, you don't know how to do that. God, get that gun. You know, those guns, not that gun. Okay, let's try that again.
Here they come.
These guys are tough as heck. Okay, let's get up here.
Easy.
Off it. Freaking bow.
Right between the eyes, Boulet.
Get off. Hey guys. Hold on. Okay, we still have time. Okay, I haven't made it past this point yet. Okay, I might go with the AK. Okay, it looks like okay, we're going up here. Or not. Don't know. Where do I go? Right here. You mean I could have ran around? Oh, that's so dumb. Guys, okay, guys, I don't know where to go. Pointing me this way. get up there. Okay, guys, I'll bring you back as soon as I find it. Okay, guys, and we're back. I literally just called it off right here. I stepped up here and did a hint. It pointed me right there. Right here. Right here. Okay, Okay, I'll bring it back as soon as I figure out what it is, and I'll bring it back. Okay, I'm back. All I needed to do was just get on top of that and jump over. It took me so long to freaking figure that out because I'm dumb.
Right between the eyes.
Ow! A warning next time, game. Hey, we done? Sorry guys, I was quiet. I was just trying to do this so I don't mess up, because I do not want to mess up. I'm kind of glad I didn't pick up that shotgun. I would have been dead by now. Okay, I think I have to go climb up here because that's the most obvious thing. Okay, this is where I came from. One little circle. Is that where I'm supposed to go right here? Nope. Okay. There has to be something. I think I see it. It was very painful to land on. It's a big boulder. Gotta be smart with this. You alright? Big fall? Crap, come on. I really have to go this way or something. Or is this really going to jump?
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Cherry.
Cherry? Okay, don't do that. Assault. you, Plant. Oh, I love you. I love you, Plant. Oh, thank you. I got saved by that plant.
Freaking kidding me. Come on.
Okay, all right, guys, I'm gonna check my time. Three minutes left. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna end it right here. I'm gonna press save game. That. Okay, guys.
Oh crap, no! I'll look at you later. Gonna heal up myself. Heal you guys. Might save me again here.
Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you like this video, please leave a like down below, and oh my gosh, hold on. Okay, if you guys like this video, please leave a like down below. If it's your first time seeing me, subscribe if it's your first time seeing me. And hit the bell if you want to be notified every time I make a video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.